Hello guys, the next question is exercise 3C 12. A dividend of 12% was declared on rupees 150 shares selling at a certain price. If the rate of return is 10%, calculate the market value of the shares and also the amount to be invested to obtain an annual dividend of rupees 1350. So this is the data prepared according to this word problem. The dividend rate given by the company is 12%. The nominal value of one share is 150 rupees. The return percentage or the profit percentage. Children, the meaning of return percentage and profit percentage is the same as I've told you before. So I'll write here P percentage is equal to 10. You have to find the market value. Very simple. Why? Because D, NV and P is given, you have to find the market value. In that case, you can directly use the formula, which is D by 100 into NV is equal to P by 100 into MV. D by 100. So 12 by 100 into the nominal value 150, which is equal to P. That is 10 by 100 into the market value which we need to find. Let us cancel 100 and 100. Therefore, MV is equal to 12 into 150 divided by 10. 0, 0 cancel. 15 into 12 is 180 rupees. Hence, the market value of one share has to be how much? 180 rupees. Now, let us solve the second part. You have to find out the investment that you need to make if the dividend should be 1350. See, when the dividend is directly given to you, we can make use of the formula D is equal to N into D by 100 into nominal value. Yes. Now children, D value is given 1350. D value, I mean the small d value is given, the dividend rate. How much it is? 12%. The nominal value is also given 150. We need to find what? The investment. Children, you remember, we can write N as the investment made divided by the market value. Isn't it? How do we find the number of shares that you buy in a company? The total investment made in the company divided by the market value at which you are purchasing one share. So, what I'll do is in the next step, I'll write D is equal to, I'll replace N with what? I divided by market value into D by 100 into NV. Now, why I did so? Because I need to find what? I. And MV is also given to us in the question. So, why don't we just replace N with I by MV, then substitute the available values and find the value of I. D is what? 1350, which is equal to I divided by, how much is the market value? 180. Into 12 by 100 into 150. Now let us solve this. 3s are, 2s are, 1s are, 6s are, 1s are, 30s are, and 1s are, 10s are. I is equal to 1350 into 10, which is equal to 13,500 rupees. So 13,500 is the investment to be made in order to get a dividend of 1350. Hope it is clear. Thank you so much.